actually provoked us to think as to what we could do differently. The second bucket, social discrimination, something that we've been talking about, something that the society is actually starting to talk about. Every year, 15 million girls under the age of 18 are married out. In India, women are still subject to a lot of social taboos. It's a great thing that conversations around these have just started, but there's still a long way to go. And the third and final bucket, a rather sad aspect of violence. Look at some of the facts there. 4 out of 5 victims of human trafficking are actually women. Over 30% of women globally face some incidents of
values to be associated with the brand, and it actually is a stunning bag. I definitely want to congratulate the team of Park Avenue and of course Farhan, who we are delighted to have as our regional goodwill ambassador, and we are very proud, Farhan, of the work that you've been doing. Your voice has mattered, and I must tell you that since we've got you on board, we receive emails from the remotest of towns saying, what is it that men can do for us? And there's a larger change that's happening in this country, which is men coming on board as advocates and champions of gender equality, and that is what we've missed so far. I definitely want to take this opportunity to talk about a he-for-she campaign that is very, very close and probably is the other side of the coin to Marth, that seeks to mobilize one half of humanity in support of the other, which is...
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. It really is an amazing day. You know, I want to thank Gautam personally, of course. I want to thank Deep Park Avenue. We started off just really as a brand association, like Ashok mentioned a little while ago. And for it to move to this level 2 of an association, of a relationship, and of sharing of a common belief that there needs to be a change in society, and all of us as people who inhabit civil society are equally as responsible in making sure that we get there together. So it feels great to be here. You know, Marth was an idea that really was an emotional response to what was going on around us about 2.5-3 years ago, and to see where it has come, and to see people who felt the same way and now are finding methods and manners in which they can kind of contribute, share their concern, show their concern, and contribute to causes and contribute to raising funds, raising awareness with the UN women, who are doing some amazing work in India as well. You know, it makes me very, very proud to be associated with all these people. It encourages me to keep walking this path, you know, to do more and more. And I really would request everyone here, you know, to really figure it out in their own way, you know, what it is that they can do, how they can contribute, because it is very, very important. And it is, truly is, I think, the biggest challenge that faces the world today is how do we make it a safe place, and how do we make it a place where there's equal opportunity and equal access to education, to health, to various things for both genders. So that's really why I'm here. Thank you very, very much. Thank you again, Gautam. This is truly amazing. Thank you so much.